bigger people and also taking it into life.
And right on cue, to me, how much respect there is between the men's and women's game. You know, even the Celtics, they have so many injuries.